Today, we are going to show you how to pair a Garmin collar to an Astro 430. For this process, you will need an Astro 430 and a compatible Garmin collar. In this video, we will be using a T5 collar. We will start on the Astro 430. First, make sure it's powered on, and then select the dog list using the arrows and press Enter to confirm. If the collar isn't already listed here, we're going to add it by selecting Add Dog at the top of the screen. The handheld will ask if we are near the collar. Select Yes. Now, it will then prompt you to press and hold the power key on the collar to enter pairing mode. Ensure the collar is powered off. The LED should not be flashing. Then, press and hold the power key until you hear a double beep. Back on the handheld, you will have the option to enter the name you will want to use for your collar. After confirming the collar's name, your collar will be paired successfully and the handheld will display the collar's tracking ID and current update rate. Dismiss this message to return to the dog list. From here, you can add additional collars or return to the main menu. And that's it! You now have your collar added to your Astro 430 with both devices on, and with good GPS reception, you should be able to track your dog. Thanks for watching. For more help, go to support.garmin.com.